Hey. What do you say we rest in that theater?
That sounds so fucking good.
Almost there.
I got you. Here. Got it? You want to tell me what's going on with you?
What's going on with me? Ellie, I just saw you breathe spores.
I told you.
I'm immune.
Okay. You're immune? Come on.
I was bitten a long time ago.
The fuck are you talking about?
I was bitten and nothing happened.
A chemical burn.
Maria and Tommy and Joel are the only ones who know. Knew. Now you know. I can't get you infected if that's what you're worried about. I can't make you immune either. Say something.
Really? I think I'm pregnant.
What?
Don't worry, it's not yours.
What are we supposed to do now?
Nothing. I just need to rest for a second.
Are you fucking kidding me? How long have you known?
It was late a few weeks ago.
A few weeks? We could have still turned back.
I didn't know. I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you? Make sure this place is secure. You just rest. People die in this play. to keep something like that. Okay. This note's old. Still, better be careful. Need to get the power going. Fried? Guess you weren't much of an electrician. Got it. This. All right. Joel, we love watching a movie in this place. Spooky. No way.
starting to sound like something.
Ugh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all.
Yeah.
All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. I'm gonna start guessing.
You want to spoil your surprise now?
I don't know. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling you.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens. Mind your step.
I got it.
Oops.
Ah! What is wrong with you?
You should see your face right now.
What if I drown?
No, you're not gonna drown. You gotta work on that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man. See what happens.
This way.
Worst.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You gotta
push the water with your whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. See that deer? See it? Just through there. Look.
Yeah. I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like. How's that feel?
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on. You're gonna need a dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of detention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when you're dicks.
Point still stands. All right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me? Is it a new pair of sneakers?
How many of those do you have?
Not enough.
Here.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing. Thank you. shit, Joel.
We're here.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
And it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur. King of the tyrant lizards.
That's a big boy.
What are you doing? Ellie, be careful.
I'm climbing a dinosaur!
Yeah, I can see that. Just don't die falling off of one.
Look at me! I'm on a motherfucking dinosaur!
Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Don't jump. Just climb down. Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, wasn't it awesome?
It's awesome that you didn't break anything.
Oh, that was awesome. What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
All right. You want to try it on?
I do not.
Your loss. Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. Yeah. I mean, at least that's what they call them in this movie I saw.
Compsognathus. Whew, it's a big name for little guys.
Yeah, they'd swarm you.
Did you see that in a movie too?
Actually, yeah. But a different one. See, there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Tiny head. Joel, look!
That is a hat on a dinosaur.
It's called a hatosaur. The Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
What's an apex predator?
The most badass predator.
Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Did you go to museums a lot?
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved them. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it.
It's pretty cool.
You know how many times we've been to the moon?
Twice.
Six times.
Are you sure?
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna make it seven.
But now, hold on just a minute. If you're going into space, you're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking? So cool.
How does it smell in there?
Like space. And dust.
After you. Watch your head.
Whoa. What the heck?
Okay.
Wow.
As you look at all these buttons.
Oh, it's so badass. Man. Could you imagine just...
Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it. Close your eyes. It'll be worth it.
Okay.
Seconds and counting. Astronauts report a fuel for T-minus 25 seconds. 20 seconds and counting. T-minus 15 seconds. Guidance is internal. 12, 11, 10, 9, ignition sequence start. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0, all engine running. Liftoff, we have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Okay.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You're welcome, kiddo.
do you say we keep looking around, huh?
Yeah, I guess. More museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there? This much grief.
Get down here.
No.
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice. Who's being there?
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now. Bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around. Ooh, stay strong, buddy. It's dark in here. Fake animals. I'm in here!
The hell was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark. Come on.